What's up, fam? This is either gonna be a really bad idea or a great idea. But I haven't done a live in a minute, so let's see. What's up? What's up, guys? Okay, so I've not done a live in a minute, and Alexa and I were getting the kids ready, getting them ready for bed, and I thought, hey, maybe I do a live as I'm getting in the cold plunge. Because normally I go in for like 7 minutes, so I can do like a 7 minute live, but let's see if I can go a little bit longer. And normally I don't talk to anybody while I'm in here because I'm focusing, but I thought that this would be a fun thing to do. So we're gonna do this live. We're gonna go in the cold plunge. What's up, guys? What is good? Hola, hola. Literally should be asleep. Jarlos girl, what's up? Colombia, what's going on? Hola, hola. Yeah, yeah. Aloha. Who is that? DS? Aloha, what's up, bro? I'm gonna dye my hair like you. Oh, sweet. You know, honestly, I've been loving this so much. And gonna get it redone soon, so it should be great. Okay, I'm gonna get a plunge, guys, and we're gonna see. Kala, dude, to poor connection. There we go. Kalakote! My internet's being a little weird. What's up? What's up? What's up? Okay. I got Javi here. My brother Javi's here. He just got in the plunge. Javi, how long was it? 1 minute and 5 seconds? For his first time ever?
Yeah.
That was pretty good. Right now we are at 45 degrees. It was at 43. 45 degrees. And we're going to get in this thing. And it's going to be great. Dude, getting in is always like, do I really want to do this? Okay, the goal is 7 minutes, guys. Javi, will you time me? Because my watch is out of battery. Okay.
Okay.
Let's see.
Wait.
Okay. I feel like you're procrastinating. Yes, I am procrastinating. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Okay.
Come on now. Okay. Maybe I don't talk for the first, minute. Uh-huh. So the hardest part is the first, like, 2 minutes, my feet start to tingle and go numb. It's hard because I want to read all these comments and respond, but can't stop thinking about my feet. Focusing on my breath. You know, Ryan and I got in here together.
Why?
Because it felt like it was easier with two people, so we could talk to each other. Okay, here we go. How cold is it in Hawaii right now? How cold do you think? I mean, in this tub that I'm in right now, it's 43 degrees. 44. No, 45. It's 45. Hawaii is probably 80? 78? Woo!
73, actually.
Carlos, greetings from Guatemala. What's going on? Benefits of the plunge. Well, there are many benefits of the plunge. One that I'm really... Well, decreased in inflammation, but one that I'm really focused on is, you know, I wouldn't say that I have a temper, but I get really stressed out very easily. Like, I'm learning how to not let things really affect me or, like, snap. Like, kind of, like, get, like, anxiety quickly. So this does help with that, because you really just got to focus. How many seconds am I at yet?
Oh.
2 minutes? A minute? Please tell me that you're timing me, bro. I'm going to kill you.
2 minutes, 10 seconds.
Okay, 2 minutes, 10 seconds. Great. Wow, it's really hard to focus like this. Anyways, my friend Lissa loves you. Tell her hi. What's up, Lissa? Carlos, any hints on a summer tour? I don't know. I mean, would you guys like us to go on tour again? That would be fun. Well, I mean, We couldn't have a cold plunge on tour, but ice baths for sure we could do on tour. What's up, guys? Woo! Starting to get a little chilly. Vengan a Peru. What's up, Peru? Can I get a hi, Veronica? What's up? Abby says, yes, tour, please. Let's see. I need new music. 3 minutes. Guys, we're almost halfway there.
Say that.
Almost halfway there. Yeah, I can show you. This is... Well, I can't really turn. I can't move it. I waved to you at the Pittsburgh show. Awesome. Do you prefer getting in this in the morning or at night? Honestly, I like both. If I do it like an hour or two before bed, it's awesome. Like I sleep really, really, really well. If you haven't tried it yet, try taking a cold shower before bed. It was amazing. Like I sleep so hard. But mornings are great. How was having Logan over here? It was awesome. We had so much fun. His whole fam was here, so his dad came and cooked some steaks for us, and it was great. Come back to Chicago. What's up? I'm shaking a little bit, bro. Woo, baby. Carlos Kanicki, what's up? Hey, hi, Ava. Come to my house. I'm having a party. Okay, all right. 4 minutes. Oh, Javi's messaging me on here. Thank you, buddy. What's the theme for the next puzzle? You know what? Somebody who stayed in my house left me a 1,000-piece, 3-foot-long puzzle of New York City with like Times Square. So that's the one that we're gonna start tonight. And that one will probably take me like a whole week because it's pretty intense. Guys, I'm shaking. Look at this. It's about 45 degrees in here. You know what's hard is that most people get in up to their neck, like all the way down. I can do it. Right now, I'm not going to do it. You sound like it's freaking cold. Yeah, it's freaking cold right now. The voice is quivering. Yeah, but hold on. You know what's crazy is afterwards... You feel incredible. I can't explain it. It's amazing. Oh my gosh. What's up? Do you join live by mistake? But I almost feel like I'm on Maui now, so it's a win. Yes, what's up? Lewis, any positive words going through a hard season? Yeah, you know what? Everything comes to an end. So I've gone through long hard seasons and short hard seasons. And every time we go through it, I'm just like, there, like this will end. So just know you got to power through it. It's really hard to think of right now. 6 minutes? Do I do more than 7, bro?
What?
Do I go for like 8?
It's up to you, man. My job's done.
No. Stay. Moral support, bro. Oh, Noah. Noah's on here. Maui wants a BTR concert. Noah, that would be awesome. Actually, Noah, my buddy Noah was here, and it was his first time in the plunge, and he knew that we had all done like 7-8 minutes, and he had to beat us. Alexa had just done 11, and he did 13 something, and it was so funny because I was timing him, but then I left to go pack something in the truck, and he was like screaming from here, like, bro, how many minutes? And I was like, oh crap, so I came back, and he was like a 13 and a half. Can you say what's up? Shout out to Eric and Charlie. What's up, guys? Ooh-wee. Let's see. Have your kids done the polar plunge with you? So Ocean got in one time and was like, he got in and was like, oh, 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 and then we had to pull him right out. Kingston steps, you know, in like every other time just to like do it for fun. Question is, am I going to do a full submersion? That is for sure gonna happen. How dare you leave him by himself? I had to go load some. His whole family was here. Some somebody could, you know, actually, I think the kids are with him, but they're not going to do anything. Pretty Girl 2-2 just bought your book for my little brother, and he loved it. Oh, awesome. Thank you for the support. Hey, Javi, what am I at? It's got to be 7 minutes. Whee! All right, guys, do I go for it? Full body plunge? Full submersion? My phone might get wet, but it's okay. Actually, maybe Alexa's here. Alexa! Now they left me alone. Are we doing any more Hallmark movies? Actually, yes. We're filming one in the next couple months. Super excited about that. Eight minutes, bro. Yes. Thank you, Javi. Hey, Javi, if you can hear me, can you tell Lex to maybe come out here? If she can. Make a heart with your hands. There we go. Minker. Where's Alexa? I have no idea. She's with the kids, I think. But maybe she'll come and save me. You're in 8 minutes. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, man, you guys are helping me out a little bit. Woo! Okay, I think I'm getting out on my own because I'm getting real cold. Time to go full submersion. Unless she comes, she can take my phone. Okay. What? Hey, can you come hold the phone for me? I'm gonna do a full submersion, but it's gonna get wet.
At 10 minutes? You're at 9:25.
Oh, really? Okay, yeah, at 10 minutes. What boy?
There you go.
Oh, Alexa joined. What's up, babe? Oh, okay. It'll come back. Okay, you ready? Full submersion, then I'm getting out.
Go for it.
Two.
Right at 10 minutes. Hold on. How do you feel?
Home, baby. So I have some buddies who live on island, and they literally get in for 7 minutes, neck, arms, and everything.
They're built different.
I'm building up to that. This is 2 weeks. I'm 2 weeks in. Yeah, thank you, brother.
There you go.
Ooh, what's up, guys? What's up? You know, I feel good. I feel great. My feet still need to wake up a little bit. But, gosh. I love this thing. I'm 2 weeks in. Have any of you guys ever done any cold exposure? Because I think it's becoming like even more popular now. But it's awesome. Holy moly. Let's see. I couldn't do it. You know what? You think that you can't do it, but it's actually not that bad. Oh, Lex is here. Hey, I did 10 minutes with my support group. I know you did 11 minutes, but hold on. You've done it twice. Yes, I know. And you put your hands in. It's okay. I went to my nips. That in a minute. Anyways, guys. Can barely walk. Let's see. I can't even think right now. What's crazy is the amount of clarity that gives me in like the next 15 minutes. After my body warms up, I'm like, that's actually when I love to do my puzzles. Okay, also, I decided this year I was going to do 52 puzzles, one for every week of the year. Sometimes I'll have to double or triple up because of work and stuff like that. But my goal is to do 52 puzzles. So we are two down. Actually, it's three, but the third one, I started last year and finished top of this year, so I'm not going to count it. Whew. What does somebody say? How old were you when you did BTR? Oh, hold on. Are you calling me? Riri, come here. Say hi. Can you say hi? Yeah? I was 18 when I auditioned. 19, we started shooting. Mafio, what's up, baby? Oh, Mafio now just joined. Dude, I totally would have added you to this while I did it. What's your favorite puzzle brand? I don't know. I've been doing this one called Dowdle. But I'll take any recommendations for puzzles. Okay, cool. I need to go warm up. I'm getting off this thing. I love you guys. Thank you for joining me on my cold plunge. Maybe I'll do this every night when I do it. Or in the morning. Oh my gosh. 10 minutes. Okay, cool. I'm gonna go warm up. And then listen, I'll do a post and I'll talk about some of the benefits of cold exposure, because I do think I have seen a difference in my body, in my recovery, in my like mental focus, in my mood over the last 2 weeks. So yeah, cool. Love you guys. I need to go warm up. I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.